So I took off status power on my helmet to gain a third mod, so now I have power assimilation too. So I'm only missing one mod, which is Captain Hunter. I also changed my gun as you saw, so now I'm using Fortress with our mini firestorm. I realized Fortress actually, that is the best combination for this dude, because I've complained before how his damage is great for being a tank still. But even though he's still very tanky, he's not as tanky as I'd like him to be. Fortress helps alleviate some of that by giving him even more armor and resistance, and helping his damage still occasionally. And then I want to get Captain Hunter as his last mod, and then get two more status power bonuses back, which will increase phaser beam's damage a good chunk more when I do that. And, I mean, when he's finished like that, he'll be awesome, because he's already, I can tell Fortress alone helped make him tankier. And now he still does roughly the same damage he still did, which is still good for being a super tank.